We head back to the warm air of Monterey County, California for more racing at Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca.
Oh, gonna be Fords. Oh, Camaros too, huh? Wasn't the best of the first turn on that. No, that's no good. Nice, random into the dirt. That's actually happened to me at the very end of another race on this track. Got rammed right into the side there. Can't rewind because it's so late into the race. Sounded like I passed a lawnmower. Guess all these cars sound a lot like that. That was kind of a lame drift. It's kind of tough to drift in this car. I just don't think it has the tires meant for drifting. I think that was about as close to a drift as I was gonna get. That guy took that turn really wide. Gave me an opportunity to stay in first. Nice light on the rewind usage. That's what I was hoping for.